exciting. I hope you're as excited as I am. This is one of my favorite parts of the job, getting to welcome new members into our group. The first step is simple. You have to learn to give up your attachment to material possessions in order to gain the ability to true wealth and health. Just go ahead and give me everything you want, and I'll initiate you at the first level pillar of the team.
Oh, no good can come from this.
What do I get in return for giving you everything I own?
You're still stuck in old thinking. You're still clinging to your old life. But that's what you came here to give up. And the first step is to shed yourself of your material.
I think all the Commonwealth should look this way. Shouldn't the coroner be doing that instead?